So, me and George from Sweet Jesus are drinking the tap water. Well, I drank it before I knew the sign was there, because I didn't read, because I assumed the water was okay. Then the stubborn me thought to myself, well, I'll just go fill up my water bottle in the bathroom. Probably makes no difference, but there's no sign there. I'm okay, right? Just tell me I'm okay. All right, cool. I drink water in Central America, so I should be okay here. I have health insurance.
We'll be right back.
Who here thought Mean Man's Dream? Or is he referred to them as Meanie Babies? I listened to that demo all week, and I was just like dying. And I don't say that just because Ryan's playing drums for my band. I say that because if he was in the band I didn't like, I'd probably tell him. But legitimately, those guys in that band put their heart and soul into music and creating something, and it's awesome. I love the product of that band. Fuck. It reminds me of Curse the Dead Guy. If they had a fucking baby, they'd be a Meanie Baby, and that would be them. Wow. Alright. It's not as good as that verse reunion comment I made on Friday, was it?